myself, Ashwin K. Anil Kumar here. I am going to share about Mr. Gopal Vittal, one of the famous CEO in the world. Gopal Vittal is an Indian business executive. He is the chief executive officer of Bharat Airtel, India and South Asia, an Indian multinational telecommunication services company with operations in 20 countries, and he was born on 1967. He is mainly known for his role in the telecommunications industry and has extensive experience in the telecommunications sector. Vittal has done his schooling at Rishi Valley School in Andhra Pradesh, and he has an undergraduate degree from Madras Christian College and MBA from IIM Calcutta. After his graduation from IIM Calcutta in 1990, he joined Hindustan Unilever Limited, HUL, one of the India's biggest FMCG companies. Early in his career at HUL, he did two stints as an area sales manager and worked in Brooke Bonds and several skincare brands. One of his biggest achievements in HUL was Project Bharat, a successful rural reach strategy that influenced people in rural areas to try HUL products. In 2006, he was roped in by Sunil Vittal, founder and group CEO of Bharat Enterprises, to join Bharat Airtel as a head of marketing. His first at Airtel lasted only 2 years, till 2008. During this period, he redefined the relationship between operations and marketing in the organization and changed Bharat's marketing strategy to cater to the mass market. His other major achievements during this period include segmenting customers to develop targeted offerings and bundling mobile handset with Airtel offers. In 2008, Vittal was persuaded to return to HUL by CEO Nitin Pathabe. He was reappointed as the head of the home and personal care business and given a board seat in supervising several company executives. In the period of Vittal, HPC business were growing at only 5-6% per annum at HUL. Vittal turned around the business, and between 2008 and 2012, the segment grew at the compounded annual rate at 14.7%. Vittal left the company again in the early 2012, a few months before the latter received a 5-year extension as CEO. In early 2012, Vittal rejoined Bharat Airtel as director in charge of special projects and international business strategy. He spent the most of the 2012 and early 2013 at Singtel. In early 2013, Airtel announced that Vittal would be the next CEO of Airtel India. He took over as CEO on March 1, 2013. Under his leadership, Airtel has won multiple awards across corporate governance, treasury, sustainability and innovation. Airtel has been recognized as the second most valuable brand in the country by Brand Equity. Its strategic vision and leadership in navigating Bharat Airtel through the evolving telecom landscape under its leadership. The company has adapted to change market dynamics and technology advancements. He has been driving force behind Bharat Airtel efforts to embrace digital transformation. The company has expanded its services beyond traditional voice and data offerings to include digital entertainment, payments, services and more. Vittal has played a key role in keeping Bharat Airtel competitive in the highly competitive market. He has led initiatives to enhance network quality, customer experience and innovative services offerings. His contribution to the telecom industry have earned him recognition and awards. He is often considered one of the influential figures in the Indian telecom sector. He has led Bharat Airtel to various regulatory changes and demonstrating his ability to navigate complex environmental. He has emphasized the importance of providing excellent customer experience and worked on the initiative to improve customer satisfaction and loyalty. And one of the also, he has under Vittal's leadership, Bharat Airtel has formed collaborations and partnership with other companies to enhance its services offerings, expand its reach. Vittal's tenure at Bharat Airtel has witnessed significant changes in the telecom industry, including the growth of data science, the emergence of 4G, 5G technologies, and increased competition. He has shared his insights on various industries, forums, and conference contributions to discussions about the future of telecommunications and digital services. Thank you.